you described this incredibly accurate, immersive experience of being in a space. And yet some people say still there's a gap between a virtual and a physical, and actually being physically in a space. What is Matterport doing that might be done to bridge between the two worlds?
We know we can make our technology even more realistic, right? One of the things, for sure, remember, because our models are dimensionally accurate, people can go in and measure. So we added a digital measuring tool. So any house that you're touring, you can pull out the digital tape measure and measure the kitchen island, measure the bay windows. Will my furnishings or artwork fit on the wall? You can get down to a level of accuracy that is down to a centimeter, even to millimeter level accuracy, all with point and click tools in the Matterport experience. This all runs in a browser, no special software required. It's really easy to use. And the other part to remember is this is true 3D. And so that means this is not just panoramic photography. It's not a video virtual tour. It is an interactive tour. You can walk through and go to any room you like at any time. It's completely at the control of the user. But because it's also 3D, you can do some pretty interesting things. And we have partners that have been enhancing Matterport for years, third-party software developers, interior designers that have come in and made it possible to virtually stage a property in a day. In fact, you can even do it in hours by just dragging and dropping photorealistic 3D furniture right into an empty living room or dining room to bring it to life without having to haul in the real furniture, right? We've all been there, right? Bought and sold houses, and it's super expensive to go that route of physically staging your empty home for sale. And two, it's a ton of work to bring that stuff in and out, and you hope it's the right setup. And with Matterport, we create a really cool canvas where you can stage the property digitally with modern furniture, traditional, antiques, and in fact, let the user choose so they could see how the house would look. And again, like I said, even with your own furniture, these are the kind of things that in some ways might even be better than being there in person, because you'd never be able to see it with three different, furniture configurations, in the physical world.